Thank God.
You're all right. I was so worried.
Oh, yeah. That thing almost got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
Rage?
It's like anger, but more. Once it got out, we couldn't stop it. It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends.
Your friends?
I'm the only one left.
It's okay, Sadness. I'm here now.
No. It'll eat you too. Just like the others.
Shh. I won't let it hurt you. I promise. Why don't you tell me something about this place?
It's the Dayroom. We used to play here.
With Richard? Is he one of your friends?
No. But he was smart. Maybe he could help you.
He was smart. Wait, is he?
A bad thing happened to him. I remember he became hollow, like a puppet. I remember. Marianne, I don't want to see him.
What? Why not? What do you remember?
No, don't tell them.
Tell
anyone.
You don't have to tell me. But you should still come with me so that I can keep you safe.
No, Marianne.
The Sadness.
No, never again.
Why did you bring me here? It was then I realized there was something she wanted me to see with my own eyes. Richard? Are you there?
Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family?
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. We were close once, you know. I mean, not that close, but... All right. I'll take care of him.
Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what Sadness said? Hmm.
A sheet of music. At least part of it.
That globe. There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete.
Thank you. the spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Gather round, children. I want you to meet Lillian.
That's how you found him?
Yes. He was just lying there.
Mr. Rekovich?
I'm sorry. He was a friend. I just need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he deserved it.
Come on, Richard. You were always there when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Richard, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So, he brought him here? Wonder who he meant by them.
Thank you.
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But the bad parts, they're all...
My arms are getting tired. You've been drying me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard? I'm getting a weird vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
Aren't you a bit old to be playing with dolls? Here, I bought it especially for you.
Oh, a ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me... On the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
What was that? It's like something stirred inside him.
No! I didn't mean to... Oh, God! What have I done?
It feels... cold. What have you done? I had never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me. It wanted to show me something.